Hello everybody, today I want to show you how to make phone screen mobile application in iOS in Xcode 7. What's new in Xcode 7? Okay, let's get started together. First, you can create a new project in Xcode and listen to your application and click next. And you can put the name of your app, whatever you want. For me, I want to launch my apps and click next. And you can put whatever you want to store the application. Okay, here this is a new project. Inside of this, we will see about several files, something like application, delegate.swift, you control .swift. And this is the main storyboard. Okay, this is the main storyboard. This place you can design your application. And in Xcode, it will show you the file launchscreen.storyboard that you can design your launch screen of your app. Okay, this is your launch screen. For example, I need to change the controller and storyboard from the chain. Okay, you can do this preview and you can change the background color for testing. Okay, let's go ahead to launchscreen.storyboard. For example, I can add the logo to project. This is the logo for example. Yeah, I don't know this logo belongs to other company, but it is just the example. You can put a menu. This and you can resign it. I can see 100 and 100. And you can drag and drop and this and you can constrain it. And you must input the image that you create. Yeah. And the next I need a label. Put the label on this branch. My testing app. And constraint on the time. Okay, this is a run screen in Xcode 7. And I can run in Houston. And then there I can run. Yeah, this is the launch screen, and this is the view control interface your application. Okay, thank you for watching. Good luck.